Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road. He was dead. I was convinced they put me in jail and I would never see Alice again.
Nobody's on Block TV, so tell me from the Block School.
Suddenly, his body was I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own flesh?
Thank you. Well, son, I have something important to tell you. It goes like this. For you did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker shore. One way is a more wild and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my life. Thank you.